Touchdown confirmed. We're safe on Mars. Time to see where our curiosity will take us.